What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo, and today is all about disabling Windows Copilot using Intune. So let's get right into it. All right, so the first thing that we need to do is log into your Microsoft 365 Admin Center. On the left-hand side, click on Show All. We're going to locate and click on Endpoint Manager. It should load you here, right? Click on Devices. Inside the Devices overview, we're going to locate Windows. Within Windows, we're going to click on Configuration Profiles. And within Configuration Profiles, we're going to click on Create a Profile. And on the right-hand side, you're going to get a side menu. And for the platform, we're going to click on the dropdown. We're going to select Windows 10 and later, select that. For the profile type, let's click on the dropdown menu. We're going to do a templates. So select that. Now the template that we're going to do is custom. So select custom and then click on the create button. Once you do that, provide your custom profile a name, give it a description. This is what I provided, and then click on next. Now for the configuration settings, I'm going to click on add, and the name is going to be the following. I'm going to give it a description, and for the OMA URI, I'm going to give it this. Now I open up Notepad and I typed it because I want to show you guys in full, because once I copy and paste it into here, it's going to get cut off. But this is what you need to enter into that field. So I copied it, pasted it, done. Now for the data type, I'm going to pick the following. That's what I'm going to pick. And for the value, we're going to set it to 1. The reason that we're setting it to 1 is because 1 actually disables it. If you give it a 0, it's actually going to enable it. We don't want to enable it, right? So let's click on save. And once it's saved, let's click on next. For assignments, I'm going to click on add groups. And I actually have a group that I want to assign this particular configuration profile. And it's disabled Windows Copilot feature. Pretty self-explanatory, right? So once you pick your group, select it, and let's click on next. I'm not going to do anything here, so click next here. A nice little review, click on create, and on the upper right-hand side, it should say profile created. Give it some time, it should show up here. Now, whatever machines or computers that you have in that security group is going to get this configuration profile, is going to disable Copilot, and that's it. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video, and I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.